Okay. I'm starting a new file because it's been so long since I played the last one. I kind of don't remember where I was. So, yeah. I'm just going to start new with Wickford. Because I kind of have no idea. So, yeah. Just do this real quick. And then I'll start. I mean, it's me, so this probably won't go well. Oh, never mind my drown rat look tonight. I just took a bath, so it's kind of what we're stuck with. Okay, is this gonna not work right? Seems like it's taking a while. I think that B was yellow, so maybe hopefully it's fall. I can hope. No, leave the bears alone. Don't need those. No, leave the fucking flowers. She might as well have those on her. Until she can actually get shit she can use. Maybe something. No, leave the fucking berries. Leave the flowers. I can kill them all. At least a second one to get a rock, so. Okay. This looks like fall. I'm hoping it's fall. Surviving winter is easier than surviving summer. I mean, if I even get there. grab most sticks then. I guess I can build an axe. I still have enough for a pickaxe. No, leave the fucking flower. Actually, use the meat. Actually, no. Fuck you. Wanna fight? It's just two of them, she can take them. Leave the flower, get the meat. Jesus. I have no use for the berries, but... Oh. I just want the fish. I don't care about your goddamn berries. See what the fuck she's doing. Come on, fight. Here, get the flint, you idiot. That's me. Poor mate's not bad. Like, I don't want to kill all the pigs, but I kind of want to get that fish and, frog's legs. Oh, fuck off. I don't care about your king. I just want to get the shit you left on the ground. I don't want to kill all of you. I mean, if you're gonna leave it on the ground... Oh, fuck off. I'm gonna make a fire anyway. I like the fish and frog's legs. Cause that shit will spoil first anyway. I think. Cut down more wood. Killing pigs is fun. I'm an asshole. Oh, fine, here. Yeah. Something down. I know it's not a full grown tree, but I'll leave the fucking carrot. don't think we're gonna kill the rest of the pigs right now. I mean, they're not like beefalo, like, it's not that big of a deal if I did, but, cause it, no, put the axe away, get the spear. But I'm more concerned about other shit. Like gold. I need to get a good supply of gold. Not for the stupid science machine. I mean, that, but drop that. But for weapons. I need weapons before I need to worry about the goddamn science machine. Well, that's a start. Anyway, those pigs aren't reliable meat. Unless I can, like, rebuild the pig house nearby. Whenever I find the base. Let me plant these so I can cut down more without getting a tree bar. Because if it's not like a small tree guard, they're not that easy to kill. Why am I holding seeds? Don't pick the fucking berry bush. You have time. Okay, there might be a tall bird over there, which I'll kill in the morning. Well, nah, it's not too dark. I can kill it tonight if I have to. I have a good amount of wood. Oh, fuck. Well, spiders aren't that big a deal. And in killing them, I'll get enough health and health. If my mouth will work, health and sanity. You know, I'd like to get a full stack of gold. Okay, where is it? Okay, who's fighting them? Okay. More guardians? Yeah, fight them. Because they'll kill the pig, though. Or not. Okay, where's... Why are they protecting? Like, seriously, why are they protecting? Because I don't want to get too close, because I'm not going to fight them at night. But I want to see what they're protecting. Okay. What is he defending? Is he just a loose guard pig? A pig guard? Whatever the fuck? Is he just on his own? Where the fuck's your king? Oh, that's almost sad. Whatever. I don't see a Talbot or anything, and I can fight him in the night if I have to. I'm gonna eat the muscle just to get rid of it. Drop them. Yeah, I get it, pig, but I don't know what you're defending or where it is. Maybe when I went after them, it kind of displaced one. Oh, she needs more food than that. Food should be good. I don't know, that's confusing though. Daytime. I'll put back up the spear because I have no clue what the fuck that pig's doing. I let him be though. He's kind of sad. I might have made him homeless. Even though I didn't destroy the berries or anything. I left like two or three alive. I only killed like what, five? Oh, I need more wood. Too much on shooting. Oh, fantastic. I guess. Not a big tree, yeah, I guess. I need more grass now though. See, if I start getting flowers, which I kind of hate doing, I'd be out of grab. Drop the fucking seeds. They're useless right now. Plant them, you moron. Christ, okay. I really want to get a desert with shit to kill in it before I settle down. Okay, I'm pretty good on flint here. This is just a patchwork area. I'm not worrying about the qualifant right now. I'd rather do that once I have a base. Okay, I'm gonna be leaving the flint now. Cause I honestly don't wanna have multiple sacks of shit. Oh, god damn it. Of course the sun is setting. Well, it looks like I'm gonna be leaving rocks too. Actually, I would take multiple stacks of gold just because of how fucking hard it is to get. I mean, it's not like impossible, but she blows through it really fast. She doesn't need that goddamn hat on anymore. She will need another battle helm pretty soon. Probably because I keep trying to kill shit. Stop taking extra rocks. Like that. No. You can get more rocks once you find the desert. I'm gonna have to kill shit tomorrow because I don't want to be down to like the last meet. Okay, three then. I don't want her to have no food at any point. drop it. I want extra gold, but I don't want extra everything else. So when it comes time for like cut stone and all that, hopefully I'll be in the desert and hopefully there'll be rocks around me. If I can find the fucking desert. No, you don't need berries yet. Need everything else. Well, not really flowers. Let me see. Oh great, I found in a fucking circle. But I need the grass, so. But I know there's a lot more to this, so. Must be like weird branches and islands and that kind of bullshit. This is where I started. I know because that grass just popped. It's like, what the fuck? Okay, well, I wasn't here, obviously. I would have done that already. Just rabbits or I'm just gonna keep tracing that edge. Yeah, this looks like an island. Spiders. I could kill a couple spiders for sanity. Okay, Beakalo. Are they friendly? Yeah, their asses aren't red. I could kill one for the meat. I don't know. Oh, I'm gonna have to eat what meat I have anyway. Maybe there's a talbot over here, I'd rather kill that. Let me put back up the spear. piece of meat. I think two. Now I'm gonna have to light a fire first. There's probably one somewhere out here though. I don't like knowing I'm gonna start out tomorrow with no food. I can always kill the pig or a beefalo though. But I know you're crazy. But kill something tomorrow and feel better. Why do I have 80 rocks? I don't need 80 rocks on me. That's what I need Chester for, to hold the extra shit. Then I'm okay if I lose. I should probably build an extra home. Yeah. 20% is a little low. Lower than I'm comfortable with. Okay. I know I see that I can get a lot more gold here. But I don't see any meat or any creatures that can become meat. I just need a couple tall birds, and then this would be great. Well, I would need more than a couple, but there should be a tall bird here. Well, it usually is. God, just give me something to kill. Okay. Do I drop grass? Oh well, that can go there. Okay. Any other bugs? I mean, if they have eggs, if there's more and they have eggs, I'll just leave the eggs. So, two meats and a egg is plenty to eat. I could have dropped a nida. It's fall, I don't need it until summer. But whatever. One tall bird isn't enough reliable meat though. That's like what, every few days or something? 4 days, 5 days, something like that. That's not enough to eat on. And I don't want to kill beefalo that regularly. They only mate like one season a year. So I can't kill them that often. I might need to find the other desert, or whatever the fuck it's called. Desert with the hounds. I mean, that's monster meat, but it's meat. I'd rather tablets aren't reliable because they've gone in the spring. Damn. Had potential. Not enough shit to kill. I need to remember where the beefalo were. Okay, I'm gonna need to kill these. What can I... Okay, I need the 100% one though. Okay, Bobo. The gears. Oh, is there one left? Alright, that was simple enough. I still need to find a place to base. The only place that had any potential didn't have a reliable meat source. Am I going in fucking circles? Yeah, I need to go down. Cause I need... Yes, I know the darkness awaits. Yeah. Cause that had plenty of rocks and gold rocks, but I can't carry anything else. To wherever I base, I have to go back there, or at least remember where it was. And it has one tall bird, so there'll be enough for like one day of food. Okay, not going to the swamp at night. Might go there once I have a backpack and ship to at least try to get some backup weapons. And I'll need the reeds for a birdcage, but not yet. I hope it's not the only way out, though. My eye is driving me nuts. Of course, it's a dead end. So why not? Why not be incredibly annoying like that? Okay, I'm gonna have to set up a fire here just because it's getting dark. I was gonna say I could torch it, but my inventory is too full for that. Anyway. just say, okay. Well, at least I haven't been here before. I don't like having not based yet. I really don't. But I know it's all about finding the right spot and damn, my right eye is bugging me. I don't feel like making 1,000 traps and I don't have a backpack yet, so fuck off for right now. Actually, sorry for a second. Had something in my eye. Okay. Should be okay. What are both of them? See where the hell I am. Okay, I'm off somewhere. I'm going over here at least. So that's new. Okay, there's Glamour. And there's a pan flute, which I have to keep. I don't give a shit what I have to drop. Okay, fuck the niter. Okay, since I'm finding things I really need, I'm probably gonna die stupidly before I even get a base set up. That just seems like how it'll be. Like something, I don't want to say that, something really obvious and dumb I'll just walk into. Like worms or tentacles. Something I should be able to fend off. Well, not necessarily fend off. Worms will kill anything, but... Not mom's tentacles, I mean. Alright, there's pick house and... Well, there was Glamma, so the pick hand's right over there, too. I don't have anything to give the pick hand. I have them as a stack of old. Hounds will be here any day now though. But They're pretty easy to kill. Cause I know the darkness is coming. I should go somewhere I can cut down trees through the night. I mean, that's almost anywhere here, but... cutting down these trees. Far more annoying than the regular trees. The pine trees. And you piss them off. Get anything to eat, fuck. See if I can kill them all. Or a couple. Maybe the bird will fall asleep. I know you're starving. I had to kill a pig first thing in the morning. Slip through the morning and I'll kill a pig. Plus I'll probably get the skin and it'll be useless, but... starved to death. I said it would be something stupid. Oh, but there was a touchstone, wasn't there? Just run to kill something. Just eat it raw. Just fucking kill them all, I don't care. We need the meat. Come on, just fucking attack it. I think that's too many at once. I don't know. Yeah, you can do two, but not three. Okay, just get all the meat. I need to make a fork. I don't care. I'm surprised Krampus isn't getting close because I've killed a lot of pigs. I should probably kind of leave this area so I don't keep killing pigs. Probably one more neutral creature and I'd get a Krampus on my ass. Okay, let me just see the map. Okay. That's only a second layer, I don't have to take it out. I mean, I don't think pigs are that. Drop the fucking carrot, you can't eat it. Well, I can wear that. I can't do the log suits right now, though. Actually, I'll do this. Wait, what do I need for that? Logs, logs, logs. Okay. Let me set it down because I just bought a fucking backpack but she didn't put it on. Okay. Pick up the rope, idiot. Why not? Pick up the boards. No. Anything else I need right now? What can I hammer it? I'd actually make a fucking hammer. Oh, leave me the fuck alone, spider. Where the fuck is my... Damn it. Where the fuck my hammer go? Okay. Hammer. Asshole spider. I probably should have built more shit, but I was just trying to hurry up. Because not having a backpack was fucking annoying. I should have built a log suit, too. Because if found one that was is kind of shitty. Okay, I need to go to fucking fire now. Come on, set it down before it's dark. Okay. Fuck your bullshit. Okay. What are you near? Is there anything to worry about? This shit. Extra rocks up there. Actually, no. They need to be planted. I don't want one of those bastards after me either. I should kill more shit though, because one piece of meat and a monster meat won't get me far. Do I have the sanity for it? Maybe it would actually get me where I want to go. Ah, fuck it. Oh, is this where the other one was? Yep, I already knew that where that was. Fuck. God damn it. I wanna see what's beyond that. And I guess I can get more gold. Seriously, I need to find a place to base. What if I follow the fucking roads? I don't know. I mean, this one's looping, so probably not. Looking through the graveyard. That's always something great to follow, right? I know us is back to what that fucking told about us. Well, if it's here, you can kill it again. Okay, it's here, so where's the... I need another battle home. Have your feast. There's spiders nearby too. Let's, oh no, there's more than one. Maybe this area's not so bad. But Talbot's only come back like, what was it, every few days? I don't know. Spiders and Talbot's don't really seem like enough meat to me. Especially not like, what, two? Oh, that's that lone pig. I'm not... Do you want a piece of meat? He just wants to fight. I gave him a snack. I guess. Well, I guess I can camp here for the night. Oh god damn it. I need more trees. I'll put on that hat. Don't get in my way, pig. I don't want to kill you. I kind of feel sorry for you. I don't know why the fuck it's there. I think it must have been killing all the other ones. No, leave the fucking seeds. I didn't touch the wall on this. No, that's... No, fuck. Plant these. That's when I need more wood fast. I should just hold on to the eggs because the eggs won't spoil. That was a fast night. Okay, where have I not seen yet? I guess all over here. God damn it, why am I back up here? Because it's a damn long haul, I guess. I'm not low on gold. I have too many left. am tempted to just do the base up here. There's not enough meat. These spiders and tall bird won't get me far. If I don't run into the fucking wall. A lot of things I haven't seen yet, like at all. Oh, leave me the fuck alone, I'm not after your batteries. Your brother's up there trying to defend nothing. Go get him. No, I don't need the carrot. I mean, I guess I could go near rabbits, but that's just kind of... I don't know. It's not good long term because there's like a season without them. Just looks like another dead end. Unless it heads off into somewhere, but I don't think so. It could kill a couple cat coons. Yeah, I don't give a shit if I get Krampus. That thing's here this time. Well, I don't need extra stacks of that shit. I'll get another cocoon on here. I'm not gonna like keep killing them, I just want a couple meats. No, don't go after the fucking bird. It won't work. Fuck off, spiders. Not that interested in you. Kind of just want to see where all this goes. If it leads to anything useful. Well, there's trees and shit. I mean, I could burn down a forest or two. I mean, at least that would be entertaining. Okay, what types are here? Okay, I see that asshole. Is this the one, the like big bastard one, or is it just... Yeah, okay. I mean... if I can knock these out quick, I will. Come on. It's all camp here tonight. Okay, there's two more. If I can knock them out before it's dark, I will. Okay, there's one left. Can I do it before it's dark? Alright, come here, asshole. Oh no, one left. Ooh, this is getting close. Okay. I should have built a fire and then knocked them out. Well, not knocked, but then killed them. But yeah. Oh, I have enough wood. Oh, it's fucking full moon anyway. What am I worried about? Oh, is that a ghost? Oh, I'm near a grave. Oh, but she needs to eat before she starves to death. Well, she almost did before anyway. Maybe two meats and an egg. Let's get an egg tonight. I'll keep going. If she runs into a pig, they're easier to kill. I could go find Glamour, but I'd rather get Glamour when I have a base. So I don't want to carry him around. That's just something else to get killed. And I don't want to kill him until it's like my decision. Oh, there was a pig right there. I should have got to him earlier. Good one. That could have been fun. Okay, here come the dogs. And I should build another spear. Or battle helm. No, battle spear. Because, yeah, that's only a 20. Even though 20 should be plenty to take out hounds. I mean, they only take, like, what, 3 hits each? Yeah, that should be plenty. So long to get there. I mean, I get giving you warning, but still. It seems to take forever. I guess I could just stand in one place. Ah, fine, I'll stand here. Come on. Nah. Oh, I don't want to stand near the spiders. I know they're approaching. Seriously, I have to walk over spiders. Fuck it, fine. Or is this a corner? It's a corner. Fuck off, spiders. You're about as hard to kill as the hounds. could heal. Seriously. All this, the beasts are approaching for 3 heads and dead. Alright. Okay, this is what I was looking for. Alright, there's a walrus camp. So, I don't want to be too close to that. But I don't want to be too far, either. So, yeah. Okay. Let me go up this road. I want stuff to kill, not just monster meat. I know there will be monster meat. Well, I don't know. Okay, this way there probably won't be, but the other way there will be. If this isn't just patchwork shit. I don't think it is, though. Drop the seeds, you don't need that bullshit. Not yet. Okay, there's 10 more. 10 more is enough for right now. I basically just want to see what's in this area besides hounds. I mean, I haven't seen them yet, but with all the bones, there's bound to be hounds. That wasn't intentional. Oh wait, no, I have 40. Like if it's wolf goats or something that's not hounds, then I'm sold. So just something I can get regular meat from. You have food, just wait. I just want to find something neutral that I can get normal meat from. I mean, once I get a birdcage, it's fine. But I don't want pounds constantly, so... I have a feeling if I go more center, it's going to be hounds. Okay, drop the stick. Drop the stick. Yeah, there goes the hounds. I just need to get far enough away so I can light a fucking fire. Okay, it's a full moon, it doesn't matter. Like, spiders and hounds are fine, but I need something with regular meat, too. I don't want to just have meatballs, or I guess bacon and eggs. as the only food options. I mean, I guess I could knock down some big houses and have that. Now I do have to build a fire because she needs to eat. She can kill shit to get back what's lost. Hmm. I can knock out the hounds and always put some pig houses up. I'm not sure. Let me follow this area and see where it goes. I mean, I know that goes to Pig Village or some sort. Or maybe not. I don't know. I mean, I can kill those. I'm not worried about those right now. I have what, like... How many gear? 18 gears? Yeah, I'm not that stressed for gears right now. That I have to kill all of the clockwork night things. Alright, so it's just a little piece of land. Yeah, a small biome. Chester. Fuck the sticks. Okay, it's all sticks. Sorry, my eye. Some shit to Chester. I'm gonna start knocking down pig houses. So at least I can make some renewable food. I'm gonna knock down a few, like, stray ones. I don't know if I have enough shit yet to do it or not. Stop mining. You're eating tall bird eggs. constantly than if you're gonna whine about it. I don't give a shit if you're crazy. Where the fuck's the axe? Drop it. Fucking hell. God damn it. Drop it. Just pick up the fucking logs. Camp out here then. Whatever. If you won't like this, you'll probably go crazy. I don't really give a shit right now. We'll kill something tomorrow. You'll be fine. That on him. If he dies, I don't want to lose all those gears. I should have put a board on it, but I need those boards. I'll put the almost gone battle helm in him. I'm not sure if I have enough stuff for a pig house yet or not. I'm not worrying about living logs yet. I'm sorry, my eye is really bothering me. I could use some meat though. Where's the hammer? Okay, I'm gonna be blind. No, fuck off with the seeds. No, don't hit Chester. God damn it. Stop hitting him. Fuck, I have to click then, because if we're gonna go after him. No, he's stupid enough to run there. Okay, he'll probably get killed by the spiders. And now eat any meat or pig skin that falls from him. I'm not gonna, like, take down a pig village. I just want the, like, random houses in the woods. Just so I can, like, put up a couple in the, like, is it desert biome? Is that what it's called? I just want more reliable meat than, like, two. Well, actually, there's no reliable meat there. Except for hounds, and I'm not too fond of the hounds. Look at the fucking flowers. See what way I need to go. Where am I? Where the fuck am I? Oh, I'm up here, so I need to go back here. Okay. Yeah, I know. How the fuck do I get back there anyway? These are like weird branches, but everything's like some kind of island. I'll figure it out. Oh, okay. I don't know. I have to go all the way fucking down. I'm not gonna make an effort to try to kill the spiders right now, not until they're like level 3 nest. That's not where. Just more fucking spiders. God damn. Down here. Yeah, okay. I'm not gonna make a big fire, just a normal one tonight. And I only have one meat. Great. I'm sorry, let me check my eye right now. apologize. I had to rinse my eye and wipe everything off. Something just wasn't agreeing with my eyes. But anyway, I'm fine now. So, yeah. I'll continue. Sorry about that. Hopefully she won't get too hungry to end the night. Please, if she could eat something. Of course she's crazy. Maybe she can play with the hounds tomorrow. Let's see where exactly she is in the desert. No, I kind of want her more in a corner. Otherwise I'd start setting shit up, but... She's not very sane right now, but still. Okay. I don't want her too far in, but I don't want her on the very edge either. Like, I don't want her right next to the Wallace camp. Let me see. Next to the hounds or next to the wallets camp. But I don't think I'm gonna kill all the hounds this time either. It's just to... Well, for one thing, I'd be getting rid of a big meat source that she kinda needs this time. Because even if I set up pigs, she doesn't have, Well, look, I don't have that many woods. I only have 14. If I set up a couple of pigs, that's not that much meat. She needs to back up monster meat. And I'll still have to go back to the goddamn swamp. Oh, but I should purposely run into the hounds just to, I guess, play with them. They were on the other side, weren't they? Okay, there's a lot of bones. So I'm probably near them. I think she needs at least monster meat right now. God damn it. I need to find something to kill. Alright, there's an asshole. Come on, follow me. Just eat it raw. It won't be good for you, but eat it. Come on, asshole. it, stick it in him. And then you can cook it in a minute. There should be a third one. Usually there's three. Just hit it. Just hit it once. Stick it in him. I want to be near enough to that I can do that when I'm starving, but far enough away that they're not going to bug me. So. Right, I'm going to... Okay, can I fight him? No. Yeah, the fighting helped my sanity. I mean, once I set up the... Oh, what the fuck's it called? Alchemy engine. Is it alchemy engine? Yeah. I'll be good anyway. And start building shit, I'll be good. Just gotta figure out where to put it. Maybe over here. Yeah, it's far enough from shit. The fire closer to there. Cook the monster meat and eat it. It won't be good for you, but it'll be something. It's something to eat. You're gonna be insane, but you can just fight them. Again? Okay, what else can you build? I just have it built right now, I'm not building it yet. Same with icebox. Well, the icebox can go over here. I don't have any food for it, but I can go for that. I can use one. Yeah, I need a lot more food than that. Oh, Christ. I mean, I do have the one touchstone, so I won't be dead. Jesus. I guess a better place to die than a semi-base that got set up way too late and not even really set up. I know where Beefalo are at least. I can go kill those. I don't have enough wood to replace those. So I'm not sure how many big houses I want to build. But again, I don't want those too close. I want them. Near enough I can benefit, but far enough it won't hurt me. Actually, sit your ass down. Do you have anything I need? No. Actually, the pamphlet should stay. No. The houses should be near enough. I can kill them when I need to, but not so close. They're gonna fuck with me. Put them near the hounds, but I don't know. I don't think that. I don't think they'd fight enough. Oh, I know, you're dying. Always fucking dying. I'm not going the right direction to kill anything. God damn it. I hope there was something up here I could kill. Something. I know I can kill that shit, but that I can't eat that. I can't eat deers. Oh, damn it. I need to eat something. Fuck. I'll probably go starve. I need to put the pig house down here since of course I get just a pig skin. God damn it. If I get hit, I'm dead. I'm gonna be dead anyway. Come here. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. I mean, yeah, I'm coming back, but still, it's fucking annoying. Alright, let me see how far I am. I can get there. So fucking annoying. I'll grab the shit so I can. Okay. Well, there's some shit I could use. Did I not go near here? No, don't dig it up. I mean, take it, but don't dig shit up. Did I not go down here? So I'm here, right? Yeah. And I need to get, like, fucking all the way up there. Okay. I'm like taking the shit so if I have to, I can cut down trees and start a fire. Drop the fucking seeds. I don't have anything to kill anything, so I'll probably starve again. You know, that's exactly what I was trying to stop happening before. Oh, fuck off. I don't have a spear. So it wasn't that far. But should I need to make a fire once I get there? Yeah, it's kind of this direction. I hope the pigs didn't eat the pig skin I had. Oh well, I just got my own bone shards. I don't know what to drop. I'll drop my bone shards. Back off. To drop. Okay. I don't need extra grass. I can get extra grass some other time. Maybe about a third. And okay. Do I have? Yeah, I have enough shit to make a fire if I have to. I'm just too short on boards to make another one of those. Oh fuck, I need meat. I'm gonna starve again. Fucking eat it raw. I don't care. You need food. Piece of shit. You didn't mean. Let's camp out here for the night. Go home in the morning. Yeah, murder it. I mean, I know you can make shit with the whole mall, but. Right now, she needs food more than that. try to kill pigs in the morning. Oh, fuck off. I don't think I pushed it far enough back. You after me? I need the meat more than the skin, to be honest. Where's the third one? Is the third one alive? Or is that, have I killed it too recently? Probably killed it too recently. Yeah, I need more than that. I'll chop more. I'll kill more hounds. Cause I don't think there's just one mound in the whole place. This really isn't a great spot. Cause I can set up more pig houses. That right now. By the time I find that, I'd be dead again. I know, we long for a feast. Oh great, I'm crazy. I found this thing though, so there's that. Not okay, that's nice to find. And I'll pick up the gold. I don't think they're fucking with me though. They're just loose. So, okay. I found this before. Just random tree guards in the desert. Alright. They can show. I don't really know what does it, but there was another file where they were just like loose in the desert. I'm hoping there's something I haven't seen in this desert. Is it desert or whatever, this biome. Yeah, I know that's there. I'm trying to go around it. I don't need my sanity to go lower right now. I see that there's rabbits though. Rabbits are nice. That's fair. I like some goats. But I don't have that kind of luck. Yes, I see you, hound. I mean, it's something to eat, I guess. I might be perpetually on the verge of insanity here. So, where the fuck did I put that semi sort of a base? I know it wasn't close to the hounds. Okay. Let me drop that for a second. I'll just put this in there. it's gonna hurt me, but it's something to eat. Maybe it'll keep me from dying. Probably not. Die soon because I don't have anything else to eat. Yeah, I might die tonight. I'm gonna put this shit in Chester though. For now, I'm putting that in the pigskin in here. Unless I get enough wood to make another house. I guess I'll put the pan flute in him. Well, if he's stationary, it doesn't matter as much. The only thing that might kill him is... Well, shit, I probably won't live till. I could put on the miners, I have to go kill something. I don't know. I don't know if I'd live to go run for it. Everything's going down at this point. Yeah, I'll just let it die. How far am I? Hound's over here. I'm up there. If I went straight, maybe. As soon as it's daylight, I'll flip the helm back on.
Of course, that helm has like nothing.
I know, I'm dying. Going the right way. Yeah. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, no, I went completely the wrong way and missed it. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I mean, not to mention, everything else is too low to actually eat monster meat. I'll die. And run into rocks. Wish I could eat some fucking cactus or something. But at this point, one hit from anything, I'm dead. I stubbed my toe and I'm dead. Well, that bee gets pissy with me. Anything. see if I can get a mole or something. They take too long. No pigs. Nothing. No molds. Birds won't stop long enough. Yeah. 4, 8, 4. You made the houses more. Can't eat a butterfly. Yeah, she's dead. Days. Well, I've been on 2 hours. I'll end it here. I'll try to stream something tomorrow.